Here in Billings, parents learned this week that they can watch their children play school sports. Yellowstone County Health Officer John Felton rescinded his original order that prohibited fans at games. School districts have been coming up with their own plans that require masks and distancing. School District 2 will allow 2 home team fans per player and no visiting fans. Huntley Project is allowing 3 fans per player on each side. We spoke with the organizers of the rally that happened several days ago in Billings.
Part of me feels like we should be happy that my wife and I get to go. But at the same time, the more I think about it, I'm so disappointed in the fact that visiting guests can't come in. And this is a statewide thing.
The great thing is there will be spectators in Yellowstone County. Each school is devising their own plan for what spectators are going to look like. Some of the schools have come out with that plan. Some have not yet. We're kind of waiting to see what that looks like. But what it is doing is stirring up a lot of frustration in people who don't typically get involved in these issues.
And the Laurel School Board will vote on a plan. That plan would allow 4 tickets for families of all active players, pep band members, and coaches, and 4 for each family of the visiting players and coaches.